If you're out working with cattle, you get a lot of good exercise.
This is the only life the Getterman family knows, and they're proud of it.
Right now, they have corn and soybeans in them.
Being down on the farm is a long distance from Arrowhead Stadium, but Ted and Nick Getterman say football is never far from their minds while they work cattle and crops in scenic Chiles, Kansas.
It's like being a farmer. Your work is never, never, never done.
It's a different kind of feel the Gettermans seek out on Sundays. They're lifelong Chiefs fans who say they're flattered by Andy Reid's recent comparison between their respective life's callings.
He's not too far off. There's always something to do on the farm.
Yeah. You know, I appreciate his comment, that he's comparing his job to our job. You know, it makes you feel good.
In the words of radio commentator Paul Harvey,
God looked down on his planned paradise and said, I need a caretaker. So God made a farmer.
The path they till occasionally leads to Arrowhead, where Nick Getterman took the family children on Sunday. When the crop and critters call them out to work, Ted says Reed and the Chiefs are never far away.
We was listening to the game that we was combining Sunday afternoon. We had the radio on and listened to the Chiefs game while we were combining soybeans Sunday.
It really shows how good of a leader Andy is, because with all the work he's doing with most of the same players.
One more similarity the Gettermans see is the great turnaround. 2012 was a time of great drought, both here on the farm and at Arrowhead Stadium, where the Chiefs failed to yield anything better than the NFL's most unproductive record.
I think Andy, when I first saw him on his news conference, I thought, this guy like a pretty good guy.
It appears the coach thinks of them too, even this far off the trail. Sean McDowell, Fox 4 News, working for you in Miami County.